Hi, welcome to this How Do I video in the extension series, in which I will show you how to create a development environment for building Microsoft Dynamics NAV extensions. At the end of this video, I'll have created a development environment consisting of an original Dynamics NAV environment together with a development environment and a test environment. Every environment will have its own database and its own server instance. To be able to test in the Windows client and web client, the test environment will also have a web server instance. All this with using the default commandlets that come with Microsoft Dynamics NAV 2016. I'll do this in four steps. First, we will talk a bit about what is required to be able to build this development environment. Next, I will build the original environment, the development environment, and finally the test environment with its web server instance. So, what do we need to have before we start building a development environment? Well, first you need to have installed a default installation of Microsoft Dynamics NAV 2016, including the development environment, the server tools, the database, and the web server components. Basically, we will set up new server instances and such based on this installation. We will create these environments with PowerShell, which we have available now, because the PowerShell modules always become available with the installation of the server components. Next, you will need a database backup of the database you want to build your extension on. In our example, we will just use the database that comes with the product CD. And last but not least, a development license, obviously, because you are going to start development for an extension. Because extensions work with deltas, it's a good idea to always foresee an original environment to be able to create the true deltas that are necessary for the extension. Therefore, the first environment we will create is the original environment. Let's look at this script. The script will basically load the server administration module of Microsoft Dynamics NAV to be able to do what we need to do, which is create a new database based on the database that is on the product CD, create a new server instance, start the new server instance, and import our development license. Let's execute the script. Let's now have a look at the databases and the server instances. As you can see, our original environment was correctly set up. Setting up the dev environment is quite the same as the previous step. Obviously, we're using different names and ports, but basically, this script is also going to create a new database based on the database that is on the product CD, then create a new server instance, then start it, and then import our development license. This is going to be the database where we will develop our extension in. To create the extension, we will export the objects from the dev environment, compare them with the objects from the original environment, create deltas, and then create the extension from these deltas. To test the extension, we will need the test environment, which we will create in the next step. As you can see, this is again quite the same, although this script is going to provide one more step in the end, which is setting up a web server instance. We will need this because probably we will want to test our extension in all clients. Let me now run this script. Once the script completes, let me test the web environment to check if it works by browsing to the URL of the web client. And there it is. We are now ready to start developing our extension. In this video, you have seen how to create your own isolated development environment with the commandlets that come with the product, and we did this by looking what we need, prerequisites, and then creating three environments, an original development environment, which we will need to be able to compare and create deltas from, and finally a test environment to be able to publish and install our extensions to test them. On the Dynamics Learning Portal, you will find more scripts that will make your life even easier to manage your extensions. Thanks for watching, and see you soon in another How Do I video from the Microsoft Dynamics NAV Extension Series.